Wish good to all my cousins, period. I know I look like a crackhead right now, but this is how I look when I wake up. So, that part, don't do me. I know how I'm looking. Y'all, I got so many videos I was supposed to post already. Oh my gosh, let me get it together. But y'all might as well turn on y'all post notifications since I'm about to be dropping like flies, dropping videos like new Jordans. Dropping them. So turn on your post notifications so you don't miss none, because they all about to be bomb, all about to be entertaining, all about to be popping. Yeah, that part. Before we get into this video, make sure you like this video if you want me to transform from looking like a crackhead to the thumbnail, if that's what you want. So today, clearly we're doing invisible ponytails, two ponytails, but with my real hair, because I don't need fake hair, not all the time. I can if I want to, but I don't need to. So I'm about to show y'all that I could do some two invisible ponytails swoopty, because I've been into the swoops lately. It's not going to be the last hairstyle I do with the swoop, so I just know it's going to be bomb. So other than that, let's get into the video. I'm about to tell y'all what y'all need for this video to achieve this video. So, woo! Dang, I look like a crackhead. This is not okay. This is embarrassing. I don't care though. I'll get on camera looking any type of way, because I could never care. You don't always have to get on camera looking cute, looking dressed up. This how I wake up looking. If you can't accept me for the real me, then you ain't a real supporter. And that's just that on that. So let me tell y'all what y'all need to achieve this hairstyle we're going for. What I'm be using today, I know y'all seen my other tutorial when I was using that other edge control, but that was just temporary. I could never switch up on the edge control that I've been using for like a year. So, which is Certified Bella. So I got the edge control, came in the mail, got me two of them. Use my code, my discount code, Drip Gloss, for a percentage off your purchases. Yeah, so I'm be using some edge control, some mousse, styling foam, a broken wig brush to comb my hair, brush for the edges, bobby pins, scrunchies, holding spray, rat tail comb. That's what you need, so make sure you grab your supplies and get ready. And I want all of y'all to try this look and send me pictures through DM, so I can post it on my story, because I love when y'all send me y'all hairstyles. First of all, I need to take this hairstyle out that is left over. Y'all, it's the holiday season. Christmas is coming. And I'm about to start doing hair giveaways once again, because y'all know me, y'all know my heart is pure and I care and I want everybody to be looking good. So you know how your lips get after you brush your teeth, so let me put some lip gloss on, because this is not okay. Clearly the first step is I need to comb my hair, because ain't no way I'm slicking this, ain't no way my slick this and get it flat slick, bald slick how I want it to be if my hair is looking nappy like this. I'm about to section my hair and comb it out real quick, real easy, and then we're gonna get it started. No naps, we don't do them. So, I got my hair all combed out, finally, for the first time this week and weekend. So now I'm about to part it, form it into how it's going to be slicked, even though it's already have. Actually, I'm changing my part up. I want to be different. I want to be extra. I want to be bomb because that's, y'all know that's my style. So, and I want to be extra. You know I'm doing this the exact part, but it's going to be going this way for me to do the swoop. Zigzag swoop. So that's what we're going to call this. The zigzag swoop invisible ponies. I'm going to be parting zigzag, zigzag. That's how you do it. This way, that way. This way, that way. If you want to know exactly into detail how to part your hair in different ways, I did a tutorial a while ago where I showed how to part your hair in many different ways. So go watch that video if you need it. But let's get into this and part in this. It's gonna be zigzag swoop. See? Alright, so that's pretty much all I can do from here. I cannot see the back of my head. I cannot part the back of my head zigzag. So I'm just gonna go straight down from where I left off.
Okay.
Oh, another thing I wanted to tell y'all about. Y'all see this right here? This little short hair right here. See that? Them little short pieces looking like somebody leave out. Looking like somebody leave out. So annoying. So annoying. But them little pieces, that's where my bald spot used to be at. Like, it grew out. So now my hair right there is real short, but it's still, I don't know, I'm getting excited when I see it sometimes, because it's like, dang, that really used to be a bald spot, now it's hair. Now that everything is parted, I'm about to separate, and I'm going to start with my swoop side first, because that's going to be the most challenging. That's going to be where I got to do the most work, and swooping, and twirling, and so that's why I'm going to start with this side first. Even though it's going to be easy since my hair is flat iron, I'm going straight to the top of my head, like my roots, and I'm just combing it straight, smooth out. Because we want it to be flat, don't we? So make sure you go to them roots and you comb it down so you know it's not going to be no bumps or lumps or rumps. So I want to look bomb for my man, bomb for my man. If I made music, I just know my music wouldn't be weak like all these other YouTubers and people. Like, they music be sounding like kids bop. And I hate a kids bop song. That would never be me. I don't know, I feel like every time somebody, like a YouTuber or somebody, first of all, I don't categorize myself as a YouTuber, so do not call me that. I am a public figure. I am somebody who makes money. That's all I am. So I feel like when somebody come out doing something different, like try to rap or do music or anything, people be like, stick to this, stick to that, stick to this. Like, it's not okay for people to branch out and try new stuff. It's 2019. What are you talking about? You could do anything nowadays and get popping. So don't be trying to tell nobody what they need to be doing or where they need to stay at, because you probably don't even have nothing going on. If you don't have no money and you don't got nothing going on, you should not be telling somebody what they need to stick to doing, because it's not your place and you need to stay where you are and stay with your mouth closed, because you don't have the right or the power to tell anybody anything that they should be doing. Thank you in that part. Yeah, that's how I was feeling. I don't know, I just feel like everybody doing their own thing, everybody doing what they want to do, and do what you gotta do to get popping, period. Don't be sitting around like all these other people that's on the couch talking about, they need to stick to this, while you sitting on a stanky couch getting a $200 paycheck every 2 weeks. Girl, bye. Next! I just really want to make a ratchet song. I really want to make a twerking song, just some ratchet ghetto music that I could twerk to it. I really want to be in a music video. So now it's time to get to slicking, get to slicking. All right. First off, this beat bang. When you put some edge control and get to slicking, put some edge control in the corners, the roots, so that it lays flat. Make sure you get them roots, baby. Alright, so I found a hard brush. That's what I suggest you use, a hard brush that's going to slick that hair. Swoop that hair. Right. So, I'm using this brush. And, yeah. I know what you're thinking. What is going on there, Sally? But I'm not finished yet. I just like to put my hair in a ponytail to form it, get it in formation before I tighten it all the way. Ooh, I can't wait to slick these edges on this side. Give me that comb, girl! To achieve this swoop perfectly, you gotta use them hands, baby. You gotta hold and swoop around it. You gotta smooth it while you brushing it. You gotta do all that. I must be doing this for about 20 minutes, I promise. So I'ma just come back to y'all when I'm done swooping, slicking this swoop into perfection. So make sure you like this video if I'm doing pretty good so far, though. Told y'all it was going to be 20 minutes. Now we can finally do the other side. I'm gonna end up laying my edges. Well, putting a scarf over this when I'm finished. Pull some out. This edge control is not playing. Okay. As y'all can see, we're almost done here. I'm gonna wrap some hair around the scrunchie. Cause I don't want you to see that. Wahi, check up on it. Using the styling foam to get everything to be flat. This is what's making it flat. Alright, so y'all see how it's looking so far? I look good. But I need to hurry up and lay this down before I start lifting up and making waves, and I hate that. So I'll be right back when it's done laying down for about 10 minutes. We pretty much almost done here though. I did it! Let me show y'all the back. Y'all see I put some hair wrapped around my scrunchie? So to give it the invisible effect. So here's my invisible ponytails, but with real hair. Ain't no weave hair, ain't no extensions, baby. Ain't no weave hair. Real hair. Y'all, I'm so proud of this look. I'm so proud of the finished look. Okay, so I had to put some red lipstick on so you know it's real. Y'all can't tell me this not bomb. I deserve 10,000, 20,000, 50,000 likes on this video, because this is beautiful. I can't wait till my man see my hair. Oh my god. Who don't do this hair stuff for real? Your fave could never. Anyways, all I did was wrap some hair around my ponytails and I crimped it with this. And yeah. I look good. All right, I'm out of here. Make sure you go watch all my other videos because they all entertain you. They all pop in. They all bomb. Other than that, stay tuned for more videos because you know they're coming. Coming all the way. Support a black queen. Support a black fellow mate. So, I'm about to enjoy my day. Do what I gotta do. And make this money. Period. Pop my way.